Amy Schumer poses in the press room at the 70th Annual Directors Guild of America Awards at the Beverly Hilton Hotel on Saturday, February 3, 2018, in Beverly Hills, Calif. The Canadian Press, photo by Chris Pizzello, Envision, AP. Amy Schumer has fired back at critics of her new film, insisting they missed the point of the comedy from a trailer. The train wreck star has come under attack from feminists for appearing to perpetuate negative body image stereotypes in the teaser for I Feel Pretty, in which she plays a character with low self-esteem, who believes she's model material after falling and bumping her head. Amy has now responded to the backlash, revealing she was disappointed by some of the attacks from other women. "I understood it backlash, and knew that the film wasn't about what they thought it was about. I just wished they could see it," the comedian told Vulture. "There's been a lot of projection. I heard a lot of, she doesn't have a right to feel bad about herself because she looks however she looks, but first off, it's not about an ugly troll becoming beautiful, it's about a woman who has low self-esteem finding some. Everyone's got a right to feel that feeling, regardless of their appearance. We all struggle with self-esteem. I certainly have. Your friends, who you think are so beautiful, they could be struggling too. You want them to see themselves the way you see them, but it's not our place to say who should be allowed to have low self-esteem." Schumer has also blasted those who think her character in the new film dreams of being skinny, insisting her weight and size was never part of the plot. "I heard the comment, why does she have to think of herself as skinny, a lot? But you never see how I see myself. That's a guess, that Renee character thinks of herself as skinny. In the scene after the head injury, the assumption is that the woman I see when I look in the mirror is skinny, but I'm just seeing my same self and perceiving my body as beautiful." She doesn't say, "I'm so thin," she just says that she's amazed by her jawline, and her boobs, and her A. If anything, that sounds like a more voluptuous woman to me.